Sunday afternoon, and Monday morning was when she called me.
Laura, right?
Yeah.
He's just spinning and like, wants to play, and they're just looking at him like. Look back in his photo. Look at him! He's a fast! I'm surprised that little one hasn't just taken a bite out of him.
And she's 13. She comes up, she just wants, he's so gentle. Yeah, I think she'll miss him.
That's when they're hard to.
Well, that's why I'm hoping that somebody in the back is pushing all that has a dog, because he does love him.
Honestly, there's just some dogs that just need to not be held at all.
Yes.
Some need to be, and others need to not be.
I think he's better off with.
Yeah.
So their little dog was, is a Maine Coon?
That's what I think he is, that's what it looks like to me.
Yeah.
Which makes me really think that he's a Maine Coon, because I look at that dog, and I look, wow, there's a lot of Maine Coons there.
Yeah, definitely.
Yes, me too. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
He's, I know he's butter. He knows.
He's a timeout.
He knows.
Wow, mom was mad. I saw him slide over. I don't think I liked it. I gave you multiple chances. It's not like I just did it on the first shot. It was what, the third or fourth time you did it?
Oh, are you telling me you have to have to stay out here?
You think he's self in trouble?
Huh?
He's barking at one of the other dogs on the back, so he's moving up your head. So he's been counting for the last 15 minutes, but he's just like, still, most of them that come up are seniors on packages.
Shaco, I think he was rebelling.
But we also helped to care about medical needs dogs and long stay dogs without being significant English. So those are kind of the four big groups, and then the fifth one, of course, are dogs with behavior problems. But the other four we can do that here. So they're the ones that tend to sit the longest in the shelter and be overlooked. And it's just a really bring them up in the morning, so we're here Thursday, Sunday. We bring them up in the morning, and then we go back to the and there's a lot of other, like, the environment that they is great. They meet a whole different demographic of folks that come to here and kind of go to the shelter. He is now in foster, Chaco, but when he was at the shelter, we actually had a guy come in about 3 weekends ago. He said, oh, I was just out of pack yesterday, and I saw a dog that looked just like him. And I said, like, no, no, it wasn't. This dog was totally different. And I said, did he have a kennel mate that was a black and white kitty mix? He says, how do you know that? I said, because it's that dog. And he says, no, this dog, when he was here, he was all bouncing around in his kennel, he was playing with toys, he was happy, and right? He was at the pack, he stayed in the back of the kennel and didn't come up to the front. But then there's other things too, like they get used to getting in and out of cars. So some, depending on who you're riding with, they may be in a crate or they may be riding loose. So there's a lot of like stairs and elevators and stuff that people don't really think about. And it just helps to make them a little bit more versatile when you're trying to breath.
Okay,
so we're going to otherwise, normally, all the other weeks of the year, Thursday to Sunday.
Okay, great. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.